Hello guys, once again welcome back to our channel, and we have been discussing the NTE Abhyas full test 1. So we'll continue our discussion and we'll see the next question. So we can see the next question on the screen. The question is, if x is equal to 33 power n, where n is a positive integer, then the probability that x will have 3 at its unit place is. So the expression over here we have got is 33 power n. Now we know that if you are finding, or like whenever we are finding out any power of a natural number, the last or the unit place repeat itself in every fourth power. Like for example, if I talk about 3 power n, 3 power n will have last it either as 3, 1, or 9, or 7. It will keep on repeating after itself. And we can say that the unit place of 33 power n will be same as 3 power n, because 33 is 30 plus 3 whole power n. If we look in terms of binomial expansion, we can clearly see 30 is not going to contribute to the unit digit, because it has 0 in its unit place. So only 3 power n will contribute to the unit place. And we know for 3 power n, it will be, the unit place will be either 3, 1, 9, or 7. So we have a total of 4 possible unit places, and every one of them will have equal chance of occurrence, because the unit place will repeat in a cyclic order. Like for example, 3 power 1 is 3. 3 power 2 is 9. 3 power 3 is 27, where the last digit will be, or the unit place will be 7. Similarly, 3 power 4 will be 81. Like we'll talk about only unit place, so it will be 1. 3 power 5 again will have unit place as 1. So after that, it will keep on repeating itself. So there are a total of 4 possibilities. And out of this, we want for 3, the total number of, so we know that according to fundamental probability, we will get probability will come out to be number of favorable outcomes by total outcomes. It will come out to be 1 by 4. So we can clearly see the correct answer will be option B. Now guys, as we have talked about earlier, this is also one of the simple or the easy question that you should not miss out in your JEE main examination. So if you look over here, the concepts are very simple. That is basic probability, the basic definition, as well as you should be aware that unit place repeat in every like 4 in a cyclic manner.